In this question, we have to say increase or decrease the efficiency of the energy transfer in the collision. So using efficiency, which is formula.